to your sleeping bag. It's a down bag made by Rab. Bought it in 1980. It's a Four Seasons bag. My first big purchase when I went to teach training college to go down climbing in the Alps. I was doing the Mont Blanc circuit. I haven't had another sleeping bag since. It's been thoroughly, thoroughly used all around the world, and it is still, still going strong. It's an astonishing piece of kit. And again, huge, like the Tramjet, huge sentimental value to it. It goes inside a Gore-Tex bivy bag when I'm on board, which stops any drips, condensation or anything getting onto it. Just come down the Lynher, and it's been an absolutely glorious dawn. And just picked up a mooring buoy at the entrance. We're just waiting for the wind to build. There are some ripples, so it is beginning. And then we're going to sail on down through the Tamar, down with Mose, and out into the sand. It's been an absolutely glorious morning. Okay, then we'll leave in a few minutes. I'm just going to have a bite to eat and a little cup of tea, and we'll be underway. But welcome to my view. Retirement malarkey, you know, it's damn hard work, isn't it?